right, we're driving through San Francisco. This is the kind of crap that you see every single day. People just stop, they leave their car in the middle of the street with the hazards on, and they think that's okay. You got this electric city bus in front of us, which has these bars up top, and they make like cool electricity noises. Is that the turn lane? Shit, I missed the turn lane. We're trying to go find some really steep hills so you guys can see what it's like to drive here in San Francisco. Because honestly, it's kind of ridiculous. What is this person doing? This is the kind of crap that happens. Like, what is this? That wasn't even a stop sign. What are they stopping for? Hello, come on. I had the right of way. There's no stop sign right here. Gosh, these fucking people. Dude, they're all on crack. They're all heroin addicts. They're probably homeless too. No, I'm just kidding.
Tweakers.
Jeez Louise, man. Oh, that the bus is sparking. You see it? It's sparking up top. Oh, where are we going? I don't know. I know if we go over by Lombard Street, that's pretty steep up that way. There's so many cool cars here. Look at that WRX. Exhaust is hanging off of it. Oh man, look at that rust-free old 90s Camry, like a 90 or 91 or something like that. Man, that's so cool. Oh, gotta let the people walk first. There we go. Dude, that street is so steep. This might be the steepest one yet. I don't know. Look at how steep it is at the top. What are we climbing, like three stories or something? Is that set to McDonald's where we're hopefully gonna get our cheap supper? Yeah, there's another one of them Waymo cars. What is that garbage? Their sweet time, don't they? Come on now, let's go. Before we get to 11 minutes and 48.
Why it makes a new video?
Yeah, then it automatically starts a new one.
Who cares?
I guess that's alright. Look at these guys, they just like come down the hill and they don't even stop. It does seem to be the name of the game around here though. Roll and go is like a big thing. Two miles. 2.7 miles from the steepest street, right?
Coit Tower.
Is it over by Coit Tower? Mm-hmm. How long? Did we walk up the steepest street? Filbert Street, is that the one?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. We're almost there. Only at 6:48. Okay. Think we can get there in time.
You gotta narrate as you drive up it.
Oh, we already are. Mm-hmm. What is this place here? Is that like the Fun Palace? Oh, it's a church. Look at it. It looks like a Fun Palace.
For Joe Biden.
You can go ahead. We got hill hold, we good. Trolley coming?
Yeah.
No. This isn't a four-way? Why is this not a four-way? Does everybody and their mother have to turn down the same street?
Come back. Turn back.
Good idea. And 30. Still good for a bit yet. Nice. Just totally cram it right into that Tesla, right? So do we take a left here then? then we'll come back up that street. Okay. Come on, Sienna, let's go. Deep that is though. Holy smokes.
We gotta come back around. Go this way. Come down this way. Then you can turn in front of you.
So we gotta go, yeah, around the...
Go up one. Yeah. Oh, this is Lombard right here.
Oh, nice. So we can't go up there either. See down it.
Dude,
this is crazy. Look at that. Oh my gosh, this is like straight down. The brakes are like chirping. So now let's
go straight.
Go straight, okay. What is this guy doing? Come on, man. I'm not stopping behind you. It's freaking people around here. Let's just stop this video quick. Wow, this has got to be like almost as steep. This is like 30%. Enough of that. That's insane. Those are so freaking steep. We are a trolley. We are driving on the trolley tracks. This is the way to do it. Look at that. You can hear the motors running for them. Yeah, it's so loud. Pretty crazy sounding. Wonder if those run all night? Man, that'd be annoying. Oncoming cable cars do not stop. I wonder if we cut off that one cable bus or whatever. Thank you. man. I can't stop on this 30% incline. Where's the other stoplight? Oh, there it is. Like the world's longest crosswalk. Jeez. Oh, can't go yet. Gotta let the pedestrians go first. They're more important. There we go. Now the car's going. Some things are noisy, my goodness. Oh, wow, look at that. Dude, that's so cool. So you can't ride them right now, but they'll still operate them. Man, that's pretty sweet. Market Street, Chinatown, something else, I couldn't read what it said. Well, that was cool. Man, yeah, this is the world's longest green light. Jeez. Forever green light. I'm just gonna turn right. Oh, there we go. Now it just turned. Oh, got it. Gotta let the pedestrians go first. Man, this city. There we go. So is DoorDash, apparently. Jeez, DoorDash on a motorcycle? Man, that would suck.
Moped.
Is that a moped? No, I think that's a motorcycle. Pretty sure that's a motorcycle. I see a shifter. Mm-hmm. He's holding the clutch in. Yeah. Second gear start, we're on a hill. this a manual? He just rolled back.
Where are we at here?
642, okay. It's like you take a left and you gotta hop across two lanes just to get where you're going. Stop in the middle of traffic. What are you, an Uber? Yeah, no shit he is. What a freaking clown. I stopped my car on the side of the road to puke out pedestrians. Chevy SUVs and Dodge SUVs, Ford SUVs. You don't see any of that garbage here.
1500s.
Oh, look at that, a Z31. Man, this is so cool. Wow, look at that piece of junk.
Mercury.
Taped and taillight. That's great. Entrance around the other side?
You can go inside.
Oh, okay.
There's a beach in there.
Where the heck do you park here?